सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमास्मदाचार्य पर्यंता वंदे गुरु श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानामालयं करुणाभिनवायं भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेद विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। ब्रह्माणुधाति पूर्वं वेदाग्रच्च प्रणोति तस्मै तुम्भतिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। श्रीचिद्घनगणेशानुमोह्यं सुखनित्यं सप्रकाशं व्यापकन्नामस्वधिष्ठानं बुद्ध्यबोध्यबुद्धिर्लिखितुं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्षं तदेवान्नमत्वनिति मे निश्चितामतिः। भावे अपि पतन प्रसंगात् स तथा च उक्तम्। इन कोटेशंस फ्रॉम दी पंचदशी अबाउट माया। माया ही चिंत्या निर्वाच्य जगत जन्मादिकारिणी अदृश्या परमानर्थ हेतु दुर्घटकारिणी लौकिकास्ताम ही मन्यन्ते वास्तविं युक्तिशालिनः ननो नरो निर्वाच नरो निर्वाचनीय नरो अनिर्वचनीयांतु यूज्ड टू सेइंग अनिर्वचनीय सो दैट्स व्हाट कम्स इन। सो लौकिकास्ताम हि मन्यन्ते वास्तविं युक्तिशालिनः नरो निर्वचनीयांतु तुच्छां श्रौतात्मवेदिनः अतः श्रौतमतो सत्यां मायायास् तुच्छतावशात् सुखेन ब्रह्मविज्ञानं सिद्ध्येदेवन संशयः। सो इन पंचदशी माया is said to be achintya and anirvachya. Ishvara Shakti Maya cannot be thought about as to its limitations, etc. Maya sarvasya sambhavat. It's mind-boggling, it's a wonder. Sadasadbhyam anirvachya, anirvachaniya, cannot be categorically said to be sat or as, asat, inferred through its karya, so karyanumeya. So you look at the mind-boggling variety of the karya, so vast in varieties also. So whatever there is in the karya has to be there in the karana. Thereby, karana is a wonder. It is inferred so. And then, jagat janmadi karini, because nirguna brahma cannot be the karta, jagat karta. So it is attributed to parinami karana, which is maya. Adrishya parama anartha hetuhu durghata karini leads to delusion and then samsara. So what do laukikas, the worldly, consider it as? Vastavi, it is real. The prapancha is real because maya is real, and thereby one finds oneself as really bound, helpless. So yuktishalinha naraha anirvachaniyam. If we inquire into it, then not being there, it is still there because the karya is there. You cannot say it isn't there at all. Thereby anirvachaniya. But shrautatma vedinaha, those who know the crux of the shruti, they know that there is nothing called as maya, therefore tuchha, basically jnani. Ataha shrautamatau satyam, once there shrautamati is there, nyafara jnani, then maya yas tuchhata vashat. Sukhena brahma vijnanam siddhye devana samshayaha. One can have nishtha in brahma once tuchyatva of maya is known. So there is an interdependency, of course. You cannot know the tuchyatva of maya unless there is jnana. So this can be seen as brahma vijnanam, is that vishesha jnana is nishtha there. Siddhya deva sukhena, easily, effortlessly. इत्थं लौकिक दृष्टे एतत् सर्वैरप्यनुभूयते युक्ति दृष्ट्या त्वनिर्वाच्य नासदासीद् इति श्रुतेः नासदासीद् विभा तत्त्वाद् नो सदासी च बाधनात् विद्या दृष्ट्या श्रुतं तुच्छं तस्य नित्य निवृत्तितः तुच्छा निर्वचनीया च वास्तवी चेत्यसौ त्रिधा ज्ञेया माया त्रिविर्बोधैः श्रौत योक्तिक लौकिकैः. देयरफोर लौकिक दृष्ट्या सत्य, यौक्तिक दृष्ट्या अनिर्वचनीय एंड श्रौत दृष्ट्या माया इज तुच्छा. सो दीज आर दी थ्री वेज इन विच माया कैन बी अंडरस्टूड. द पर्सपेक्टिव ऑफ एजर्शन चेंजेस. ओके, सो मच फॉर दी टिप्पणा. क्वाइट अ लॉन्ग टिप्पणा देयर. I said that I'll not cover much of it, but then I am also equally helpless under the influence of Maya. Okay, so where were we in the Mula? Prarabdham tu bhogadi vanishyati. Okay, so we did that. We were waiting for the Mula to begin here. So atra akshepaha. I think we were to begin with 466. So resume with 466 there. अत्र आक्षेपः. सो कर्म हैज बीन एक्सप्लेन्ड एज थ्री फोल्ड, संचित आगामी एंड प्रारब्ध. प्रारब्ध बेस्ड ऑन द पर्सपेक्टिव इज सेट टू बी देयर फॉर अ ज्ञानी और नॉट देयर. इन द मूला इट हैज बीन सेड दैट प्रारब्ध हैज टू बी एक्सेप्टेड. क्वचित ग्रंथे इट हैज बीन सेड टू बी नॉट देयर. एंड पयम भावः हैज बीन एक्सप्लेन्ड देयर. अत्र आक्षेप रिगार्डिंग दैट देयर इज अ पूर्वपक्ष. कर्म ही अनेक प्रकारम. नाउ दिस इज इंटरेस्टिंग. कवर्ड ओनली इन ब्रह्मसूत्र, इन सम कॉम्प्लिकेटेड सूत्र, एज इन मच लेटर इन ब्रह्मसूत्र. प्रारब्ध ऑल्सो इफ इट इज देयर फॉर अ ज्ञानी देयर इज मोर टू बी सीन देयर. सो एनीवे अत्र आक्षेप कर्म ही अनेक प्रकारम. देयर आर वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ कर्मस. एक शरीर आरंभकम एकम कर्म, अनेक शरीर आरंभकम एकम कर्म इति. व्हेन यू से प्रारब्ध इज लाइक अ शॉर्ट एरो, दैट एग्जांपल इज क्वाइट फिटिंग. व्हेन एन एरो इज शॉर्ट, इवन आफ्टर हिटिंग द टारगेट, इफ देयर इज मोमेंटम इन द एरो, इट कंटिन्यूज टू मूव अलोंग विद द टारगेट. It may pierce through the target and go further, or it may take along the target as well and go further. This is something that is very scientific. Now, if the prarabdha karma is such that it cannot be exhausted in one janma, what happens then? So, momentum is still there. Even after the sharira drops, prarabdha continues across janmas. Although as a general rule it is said that prarabdha karma is that which has begun fructifying and led to this janma, it is not necessarily bound to or limited to this janma alone. Prarabdha can lead to multiple janmas. We see some examples, rare ones, in shastra. Therefore there is an akshepa. Karma is aneka prakara, eka sharira arambhakam prarabdham. That is ekam karma. So one karma leads to, here also it is not particularly prarabdha, I am jumping the gun, that is also to be discussed, but here what is being said, that which begins one sharira is one karma, and many karmas put together can begin one sharira, meaning begin as in give rise to one sharira. Tatra ekam eva karma यत्र अनेक शरीराणि आरभते. सो हियर यू हैव टू थिंक एज नॉट एज वन सिंगल कर्म. इट कैन बी, ऑफ कोर्स इट कैन बी अ सिंगल कर्म. वी सी इन शास्त्र somebody in a different loka did something which is not befitting that personality, so there is a shapa that may you be born as a human being and suffer there in karma loka. So single karma has led to the entire janma. Of course, all the circumstances in that janma will have another, will have different sets of prarabdhas, but what led to that janma is a single karma at that moment, and then the other karma starts flooding into that janma. So which is what we assume now, this is what we have to think, because otherwise karma cannot be understood at all. Gahana karmano gatihi, very difficult to understand, let alone explain, says Gita Acharya. So tatra ekameva karma yatra aneka sharirani aravate. There are some karmas which cannot be exhausted in one janma. Tatra tadrusha karma phala bhuta prathama sharira eva jnanotpattau satyamapi jnaninaha shariranantaranyapi tat phala bhutani sambhaveyuhu. Sakshepa is what? If there is a single karma which can lead to many janmas, and in that set of many janmas, in the first janma itself, in that set, if the jnanotpatti takes place, then what about the other janmas? Will they be there? Because they are also prarabdha. You have said that there is prarabdha for a jnani, and this is what we accept as well. Jnani sharira is prarabdha. Although in the tippana we saw that from the jnani's perspective there is no prarabdha at all. However, there is a differentiation in jivan mukti and videha mukti. So jnanotpatti dashayam jivan mukti, but as long as sharira is there, we say videha mukti isn't there. Videha mukti will take place later because there will be sharira limitations. Jnani is bound by the sharira dharma, sharira rules. He has to eat. Sharira is hungry, he has to eat. So bhikshatanadi and taking care of sharira are activities which jnani also will have to do while being in the sharira. Sharira limits it. We are not discussing siddhis. Siddhis are different. So considering that, there is a difference between jivan mukti and videha mukti. Pramana for that is tasya tavadeva shiram yavanna vimokshe. So there is a shruti vakya which says that there is so much delay, only so much delay, tavadeva yavanna vimokshe, meaning vishesha moksha is that videha mukti. So until videha mukti does not take place, only so much delay is there. So prarabdha karma duration delay is there for videha mukti, for complete freedom, so to say. Now in the multiple janma prarabdha, tadrusha karma phalabhuta prathama sharire eva, in that first sharira among the many shariras or few shariras which are already shot out in prarabdha, jnanotpattau satyam, in the first sharira itself, if there is jnanotpatti, jnaninaha shariranantaranyapi tatphalabhutani sambhaveyuhu. So there would be more janmas for a jnani as well. Antarena bhogam prarabdham karma naiva nashyati. Idi nyayat. There is a nyaya that without bhoga, prarabdha will not exhaust. And it is already due even for the jnani before jnana took place. Therefore, other janmas may also be there. Multiple janmas are possible for a jnani. This is an akshepa. Tatra samadhanam. What is the answer to that? Prarabdha karma phala bhutani yavanti sharirani tavantyapi jnanina sharirani bhavantyeva. So, prima facie, Siddhanti accepts, yes, true, that is true. We don't have any objection in saying that jnani may have janma. In rare cases, jnani may have janma because it is there in prarabdha. So as many shariras are due in the prarabdha, of that jnani prijnana, those prarabdhas will lead to those many shariras. We don't have any issue there. Prarabdha bhoga yogyad adhikam shariram na jayeta. However, beyond that prarabdha, there won't be other janmas. So if there is suffering or enjoyment which is due to the jnani before jnana, those will have to be faced by the jnani, just like in this janma, in other janmas also, if other janmas are due. The case in point is Jadabharata. Jadabharata was stuck in three janmas. There is another Bharata also in Shastras. So that Bharata or Jadabharata took multiple janmas even after Jnanotpatti. So Prarabdha Bhoga Yogyad Adhikam Shariram Na Jayet. There won't be even a single more janma after the Prarabdha is exhausted, whether in this janma or across multiple janmas. Tena jnanam api saphalam iti yadi kaschit samadharam bruyat tanna yujyate. Vedasya ayam siddhanta jnaninah pranaha lokantaram va asmin loke dehantaram va na prapnuvanti. Now there is another issue there. Tena jnanam api saphalam iti yadi kaschit samadharam bruyat. So jnana also has this lakshana. As to, there may be other janmas, if that is the case, tanna yujyate. Because Vedasya ayam siddhanta, what does Veda Vedanta say? Jnanina prana lokantaram va asmin loke dehantaram va na prapnuvanti. Jnanis pranas na utkramante. So there is a shruti vakya there. Api tu atra eva antakkaranam indriyani cha sampraliyante. Here itself, they resolve into their fundamental components. Pranasya gamanam vina shariranantaram na prapyate. Now, if many shariras are there and prana resolves here itself, then how will jnani take other janma? Tasma jnaninaha prarabdha shesha balat shariranantaram jayet iti kathanam na sambhavati. So, prima facie having accepted it, then the explanation given is that since the Shruti says that prana of a jnani resolves here itself, without prana there cannot be travel involved, there cannot be another loka prapti or another janma here and later, here but later. So there is a confusion now. So sampraliyante atreva antakkaranam indriyani cha sampraliyante. Prana is an upalakshana there, sharira, sukshma sharira entirely, along stula sharira nobody has a doubt anyway. Even for najnani, it is burnt and then does not go further. But sukshma sharira entire is resolved for a jnani, for an ajnani it continues. Natasya prana utkramanti atra brahma samashnute iti shrutehe. So there is a Shruti statement saying that natasya jnaninaha pranaha utkramanti. So there won't be prana which will carry the jiva to another loka. Atra brahma samushnate, here itself samyak ashnute hi merges figuratively in that brahma tattva after videhe mukti. I think there was another tippana there. So here, so idam tvatra samadhanam, what is the samadhana there in that apparent contradiction as to many janmas are possible even after jnanotpatti if the prarabdha leads to many janma. But Shruti also says that jnani cannot have prana continuing, sukshma sharira continuing, therefore there cannot be any janma. So there is an apparent contradiction. Yatra ekena karmana aneka sharirani jayante. Samadhana there, yatra ekena karmana. Now what is that karma? In Tippana it is mentioned, brahma hatyadikam ekam api karma naraka anubhavanantaram swasrugala sarpadyaneka janmahetutvena smriti puranadi prasiddham. In smriti and puranas, there are stories as to if somebody has done brahma hatya, gohatya, these are all those karmas which will lead to such kind of papa where Narakavasa alone is not sufficient. So Naraka, so Brahmahatya is Brahmanatya. And Gohatya, these are all considered very similar. So Grantha says that Naraka will be there, Narakavasa, but Naraka Anubhavanantaram. Even after that, the Papa Karma is not completely exhausted in some cases. There, Shastrugala Sarpa Ityadi, so a person can be born as an animal, as a sarpa, as a dog, etc. And then Aneka Janma Hetu. That karma is Aneka Janma Hetu. So Narakavasa is just, you know, you start there and then more janmas of suffering. Thereby Smriti Purana Prasiddha, it is famous there. Kritika Shuddha Purnimayam Swami Darshane Krute Dhanadi Sampad Vishishtaha Sapta Janmasu Brahmano Jayata Iti Cha. So on the flip side, Punya, there can be this on a particular Purnima, Swami Darshana is taken, then Dhana Sampad Vishishta is so much of Vaishishtya of Dhana Prapti is the result that in one Janma one cannot enjoy. So Sapta Janmasu, one will be born as a Brahmana and Dhanadi Sampad Vishishtaha will have enough resources also across seven Janmas. So Ittham Aneka Janma Hetu Bhutam Ekam Eva Karma Prarabdha Rupena Phaladanad Agami Pratibandho Bhavati. So now what happens is that since such karma that has been done earlier before Jnanotpatti also, that can lead to multiple janmas for punya or papa. Shravanadi vichara rupa jnana sadhane pravruttasya api purushasya idrisha pratibandhe sati naiva jnanam jayate. So the Tippanakara says, in such cases where there are multiple janmas due, and the question is, in the first janma itself, if that person gets jnana, then tasya pranaha na utkramanti atreva brahma shamashnute iti shrutehe, how will he have other janmas? Then what is being said is that there is a pratibandha. These papas of other janmas will be pratibandhaka to the nishtha of the jnani. Or the dhanaprapti and bhoga, sukha bhoga as a brahman across seven janmas will be pratibandhaka in that first janma itself. So nishtha will not be possible. Jnana won't be possible. Jnana sthiratam, sthiratvam will not be possible. So shravanadi vichara rupa jnana sadhane, when the person is trying the shravanadi vichara rupa jnana, we see, in fact, it is not something that is something which we have to, you know, think, oh, can that be possible? It is anubhava for each and every person. You try to do shubha karma, there are so many obstacles. Why? Because there is so much of papa due. There is so much of punya due. Need not necessarily be papa. For a sadhaka, punya is also an obstacle. So obstacle can be in the form of papa or punya fructifying. So whenever you try to have a Vedanta patha, true in my case also, that's why so many delays in the morning. Something else happens. There is a loudspeaker, or health is not well, not slept enough, bathroom occupied, all these obstacles. So you pick up a book, you feel sleepy. Vedanta you want to study, you feel sleepy. You want to do japa? Definitely. You don't know what the count is, mala drops off. Somebody comes in, somebody calls up, or something which you like, that kind of event is taking place and you have to go there. All these are what? Can be punya also, papa also. Health not being good is papa. Something that you like, party time. During Vedanta, friends come over and then friends or relatives, and then you really want to enjoy. What happens? These are a punya. But papa kind of effect because they are obstacles to your sadhana. Then what happens? श्रवणादि विचार रूप ज्ञान साधने प्रवृत्तस्यापि पुरुषस्य ईदृश प्रतिबंधे सति नैव ज्ञानं जायते. ज्ञान इज नॉट पॉसिबल. तस्मात् एतत् कर्म फलभूत चरम जन्मन्येव भावी प्रतिबंधाभावात् ज्ञानमुत्पद्यते. सो ज्ञानोत्पत्ति टेक्स प्लेस इन द फर्स्ट जन्म एंड देन द प्रारब्ध कंटिन्यूज इज कॉन्ट्राडिक्टरी टू द श्रुति विच सेज दैट a person may have multiple janmas in one place and at another place what is said in analysis it happens so because in shastra it says that one karma can lead to multiple janmas. Now this is applicable. Can it be applicable in case of a rare jnani? Yes, it is possible. If he has done punya or papa earlier, then it can lead to multiple janmas, assuming that in this prarabdha itself, in this janma itself, that prarabdha has begun fructifying. So this is an hypothesis and applicable in rare cases on one hand. So Shruti cannot be contradicted, which says that a single karma can lead to multiple janmas. On the other hand, it says that jnani, if jnana has taken place, then jnani's karma will resolve here itself. All karmas are burnt and he won't travel because sukshma sharira is resolved. Now this is contradictory. In the case of such a rare jnani whose prarabdha, single prarabdha leading to multiple janmas has begun fructifying and in the first janma itself he has got jnanotpatti, then what will be the case here? The answer is tasmat etat karma phalabhuta charama janmanyeva. Final janma itself, charama janmani natu prathama janmani, charama janmanyeva bhavi pratibandha bhavat, because there is suffering or enjoyment due till n number of janmas, therefore in the nth janma itself the obstacles will cease to be and then alone jnana can be accepted to be really aparoksha. So bhavi pratibandha bhavat charama janmanyeva jnanam utpadyate. जन्मांतरा अनुष्ठितं श्रवणादिकं अपि तदा तत्र उपकरोति इति तदपि न निष्फलम्. व्हाटएवर ही हैज बीन डूइंग अक्रॉस द एन नंबर ऑफ जन्मास व्हिच आर सेट आउट इन दैट प्रारब्ध, दोज कर्मास श्रवण मनन निध्यासना दैट ही इज डूइंग व्हिच आर नॉट रियली कर्म रूप बट दे आर नॉट कर्म रूप आल्सो. सो फॉर श्रवण व्हाटएवर एफर्ट यू नीड टू डू इज कर्म. There are obstacles to Shravana, Manana, Nididhyasana, but they are not wasted. Why? Because they will click in the last Janma. If one gives those up, there won't be last Janma, it will continue. Janma will continue. Therefore, this Jnani, in the sense that Charama Janmani, he will get Jnana, considering that all the janmas where he has in Shravana Manana Nididhyasana, they will fructify in the last janma. That is why you see rare cases when in childhood itself without doing anything, one has become a jnani. Sampradaya accepts that possibility, rare possibility. Bhagwan Ramana Maharshi, in Shastras, Sukadeva. So Sukadeva is one who got jnana without doing anything. That is what we think. So near death experience, Bhagwan Ramana Maharshi, all this is not the reason for moksha. That is a reason to trigger the earlier Shravana and that is the end of the Prarabdha which has set out to give multiple Janmas. Rare cases, but it happens. So already born as a Jnani, no. That birth itself is the last obstacle. So while being born, not a Jnani, otherwise there can't be birth at all. Thereby, such cases are possible. So Tippanakara resolves this by saying, Janmantara anushtitam sharvanadikam api tada tatra upakaroti iti tadapina nishphalam bharatasya prarabdham janmatrayasya heturabhut. Bharata had this kind of prarabdha where he had three janmas. Now why would you say three janmas? Because one particular karma led to three janmas, they were connected. So in some cases there is a vestige memory also. In the case of Jadabharata, he had memory, that's why he kept to himself. In the earlier janma, he had jnana, but while that jnana was becoming sthira, in the last moment he was taking care of a deer which was crying or something. He was taking care of a deer. In that janma itself, towards the end, he was thinking who will take care of the deer and all that. So thinking of the deer, he died, and then all his nishtha was gone there. Born as a deer. So there are these kind of Purana kathas where the jnana is very questionable if one cannot have nishtha. Because there is no deer other than you. Just like your sharira, which is not really there, mithya. The deer is also mithya. However, it is not easy to hold on to such kind of jnana, especially in the last moment. Therefore, one has to do nididhyasana through and through. So, asupte amrutehe is the vachana there. How long should one do? Till one falls asleep. How long should one practice this so-called practice? For lack of a better word, this nishtha, as long as one does not fall asleep, as long as one does not die. That is the niyama. So Bharatasya praram janmatrese heturabhut satyam api sadhana samagryam na abhutasya jnanam na abhutasya jnanam sorry so na abhutasya jnanam satyam api sadhana samagryam. Sadhana samagri was there, meaning shravana mana nididhyasana was there, but still what happened? Jnanam na bhut. Jnanutpatti didn't take place. Why? Because obstacles were many. Tritiyetu janmani vina api upadeshe. Even without upadesha, janmantara krita shravanadi balat samajayata jnanam. So jnana took place without upadesha also. So vina api upadesham janmantara krita shravanadi balat, because of the earlier shravana done, it triggered the jnana in the last janma, third janma there. So back to moola, tippana is most of the times it is forward, so it moves a little forward. So same thing obviously will be said in the moola also. So idam tatra samadhanam. What is that? Yatra ekena karmana aneka sharirani jayante tatra charame eva janmani jnanam jayeta natu purvatana shariresu. In the set of n number of janmas for one prarabdha, jnanutpatti takes place in the last janma. With this, the contradiction is resolved. Aneka sharira prada prarabdhasya tatra pratibandhakatvat. Why? Because there is pratibandha of the prarabdha which leads to multiple janmas. Therefore, that will not let the it will not let the jnanutpatti take place or become sthira. And asthira jnana is not really considered as jnana in sampradaya, in orthodoxy especially. So buddhimandya vishishta vishyasakti kutarka viparyaya duragrahakya vartamana pratibandha. What are these pratibandhas? Buddhimandya vishishta vishyasakti. So slowness of the buddhi, it is not sharp. Why? Pratibandha is there. There is vishyasakti, visheshu asakti. Not interested, but I would like to have this. So there are many who say, I have to have it, and then some give concession saying that not really wanting, but if someone offers, I'll take it. So vishyasakti of various levels. Kutarka, no, I don't think it is right. So kutarka can be due to many reasons. One-upmanship. So someone says it, although it is right, you want to show that no, I know better. So you say something, someone gives some shruti statement, you give two. So I'm just talking about shastra artha there. So way, because you are considering jnani, other things are possible, kutarka, but then even if that is also kutarka, so even if you know he is right, you add something more. No, I don't think so. This is better applicable. So kutarka, it is not sutarka, it is kutarka. Otherwise, what is the general meaning of kutarka? Erroneous logic, basically. Shushka tarka. All that is included, but additionally, this is also possible. So viparyaya, viparita bhavana is there. Although you know it is right, but still earlier tendencies continue, and these vasanas make you do things that you don't want to do. And vasana dashaya, buddhi does not play well. Does not, so the manas, which is kamagrastha, vasana grastha, and buddhi, which is supposed to be discriminative, they don't go together. Duragra akhya. So insisting on something which is not right, which can also be a flavoring of kutarka there. So vartamana pratibandha, these are vartamana pratibandha. Yatha vishyasakti buddhimandyam bhedavadi dvaita shastra vachana vishwasascha ityadi jnana pratibandha. So what are these? Vishyasakti and buddhimandyam we saw in the tippana itself. Now bhedavadi dvaita shastra vachana vishwasaha. Even after studying advaita for many years, dvaita is possible, vishishta advaita is possible, sankhya yoga, samadhi, all this can lead to moksha. These are all ideas which may be there. Why not Buddhism? Oh, Jainas, look at them, you know, they even cover their mouth. Even before corona, they would cover their mouth so that krimis don't die. So more ahimsa, and then people will say Vedas are influenced by Jainism and Buddhism. There is no ahimsa really in Vedas. You picked it up from others. These are all Westerners and those who are either illiterate or have vested interests. Vedas are anadi. There is nothing called as borrowing from something else. There is nothing like borrowing from anything else at all. Everything else can borrow. Vedas cannot borrow from anything. Anadityat. Anadi concept is not understandable to others, let alone whether, you know, they contradict that or it is not understandable. In any case, bhedavadi, dvaitavadi, anything that is not advaita is bhedavada. All those dvaita shastras which talk about bhedas of various types, jiva jiva bheda, jiva jagat bheda, Ishvara Jiva Bheda, Ishvara Jagat Bheda, all these Bhedas which they talk about, any of these Bhedas or all the Bhedas which are talked about in different Shastras, which are derivatives of Vedas but misguided, there one has Vishwasa. Advaita is not working. Let me try something else. Oh, there is Spotavada. Let me see what Spotavada is. Vayakarana. Very close to Vedanta. Oh, Tantra, you know, for some kind of Siddhi. Let me try that. So all these ideas which are there, they trap a person. These are Pratibandhas, Jnana Pratibandha. One could have been free had one stuck on to Advaita, but obstacles being there, they drag the person. Thereby, it is not possible to continue sadhana and land on jivan mukti in this janma itself. So there, what is the tippana there? This is the second tippana, which is quite long. So let's see. Putra vitta dharadi ishta vastu nashanantaram api tat smaranatmakaha bhuta pratibandha. So Vartamana Pratibandha is current, what is going on. What is Bhuta Pratibandha? Bhuta Kala. पुत्र वित्त दारा जी इष्ट वस्तु नाशानंतरम सो द पुत्र इज गॉन पुत्र शोक इज देयर वेरी डिफिकल्ट द मोस्ट पेनफुल इज पुत्र शोक एस्पेशली फॉर द मदर देन वित्त वेल्थ इज गॉन वो आई लॉस्ट इट ऑल दुख took me so many decades to earn wealth lost somehow got cheated whatever the spouse is gone then ishta vastu you know has been my favorite since a long time all gone so nashanantaram api tat smaranatmakah you can't do anything it is in the past no amount of spending time in thinking about that is going to bring back putra vitta dara ityadi ishta vastu but still the mind does not let go good things easy to forget bad things they don't go even without effort they remain you want to forget something it stays want to remember sutras oh I try throughout the day I don't know what is the definition of anga in vyakarana So I don't know is the asmad and all that I don't know how so these are all things whatever good you want to do memory does not work there and what you want to forget you don't even have to take an effort but it will be there deeply embedded that is bhuta pratibandha brahma lokadi lokantara bhoge ichha athava bhavi janma hetu bhuta prarabdha karma shesha agami pratibandha is what that which makes you plan ahead in time people think that planning ahead is in time is great yes laukika buddhya so in vyavahara you need to plan you can't run out and bring rice or sugar when everything is over you have to think ahead so lockdown time you have to be stopped so brahmalokadi even that is included but brahmalokadi thinking about what is the gati I'll have So all those bhogas will keep one trapped here. So that is all what or what is the next set of prarabdha which may fructify. I want to keep to that. So training your mind for next prarabdha. All that is agami pratibandha. Tatha yuktam panchadashyam. There may be a typo. So typo there. विचार्याप्या परोक्षेण ब्रह्मात्मानं वेत्ति चेत् आपरोक्षावसानत्वाद् भूयो भूयो विचारयेत् विचारयन्नामरणात् नैवात्मानं लभेत चेत् जन्मांतरे लभेतैव प्रतिबन्धक्षये सति इहा वा मुत्र वा विद्येत् एवं सूत्रकृतोदितं शृण्वन्तोऽप्यत्र बहवो यन्न विद्युर् इति श्रुतिः गर्भैव शयानः सन् वामदेवो बुद्धवान् पूर्वाभ्यासविचारेण यद्वद् अध्ययनादिषु बहुवारमधीतेऽपि सदा नायाति चेत् पुनः दिनान्तरेणधीत्यैव पूर्वाधीतं स्मरेत् पुमान् कालेन परिपच्यन्ते कृषिगर्भादयो यथा तद्वदात्मविचारोऽपि शनैः कालेन पच्यते पुनः पुनर्विचारेऽपि त्रिविधप्रतिबन्धतः न वेत्ति तत्त्वमित्येतत् वार्तिके सम्यगीरितं कृतस्तज्ज्ञानमिति चेत् तद्धि बन्धपरीक्षयात् असावपि च भूतो वा भावी वा वर्ततेऽथ वा अधीतवेदवेदार्थ अप्यत एव न मुच्यते हिरण्य निधि दृष्टान्तादिदमेव हि दर्शितम् अतीतेनापि महिषी स्नेहेन प्रतिबन्धतः भिक्षुस्तत्त्वं न वेदेति गाधा लोके प्रगीयते अनुसृत्य गुरुस्नेहं महिष्यां तत्त्वमुक्तवान् ततो यथावद्वेदैष प्रतिबन्धस्य संक्षयात् प्रतिबंधो वर्तमानो विषयासक्ति लक्षणः प्रज्ञामान्द्यं कुतर्कश्च विपर्यद्दुराग्रहः क्षमाद्यै श्रवणाद्यै च तत्र तत्रोचितैः क्षयम् नीतेऽस्मिन् प्रतिबन्धे तस्स्वस्य ब्रह्मत्वमश्नुते आगामी प्रतिबन्धश्च वामदेवे समीरतः एकेन जन्मनाक्षीणे भरतस्य एकेन जन्मनाक्षीणो भरतस्य त्रिजन्मभिः योगभ्रष्टस्य गीतायाम् अतीते बहुजन्मनि प्रतिबन्धक्षयः प्रोक्तो न विचारोऽप्यनर्थकः. सो इट्स लाइक यू नो मे बी 20-30% ऑफ द चैप्टर कोटेड इट लुक्स लाइक फॉर अक्रॉस चैप्टर्स फ्रॉम पंचदशी. So in Panchadashi, what has been mentioned, I'll not go through all shlokas. Reading is also difficult, let alone look at each and every component there. So vicharya aparokshena brahmatmanam veti chet. If one does not have aparoksha jnana, aparoksha vasanatvad bhuyo bhuyo vicharet. One has to do vichara again and again. So then विचारयन आमरणात् सो आसुक्ते आमृतेः. सो अप टू द पॉइंट ऑफ डेथ एज लॉन्ग एज वन इज अवेक वन शुड डू विचार आत्मविचार. बट विचारयन न दिस न इज टेकन विचारयन न आमरणात् और विचारयन आमरणात्. So this nakara doubling is due to nyamunyatyam. So the doubling is, the nakara is not there, but nakara is there here. So vicharayan amaranat na eva atmanam labheta chet. So the na is here. The negation is here. If one does not get Atman jnana. Atmanam labhet means, labheta means one does not get atma jnana. One is not mukta even after vichara. Don't worry. Why? Janmantare labheta eva. So labheta eva. Janmantare, in another janma it will fructify. Don't worry. This will not go waste. So Gita Acharya has also promised that the sadhana continues. Thereby, प्रतिबंध क्षय सती प्रतिबंध इज देयर नाउ इवन इफ ज्ञानोत्पत्ति हैज नॉट टेकन प्लेस इट विल टेक प्लेस इन टाइम. सो इह वा अमुत्र वा विद्येत्येवं सूत्रकृतोदितं. सो भगवान व्यासाचार्य आल्सो सेज दैट इन ब्रह्मसूत्रास एज टू व्हाट श्रुति सेज अबाउट ज्ञानोत्पत्ति टेकिंग प्लेस अक्रॉस जन्मास. So garbhe also it is possible, like for Vamadeva. And how, just like Krishi and Garbha. So there is a gestation period of 9 months, give or take a month here or there, or whatever have you. Krishi also, as soon as you sow seeds, you don't get phala. Similarly, there is delay. Kalena paripachyante. Jnana also takes time. It is gradual. It is not a moment, you know. It is not like, oh, I got it. It's not a eureka moment. It is gradually going to set in. Only in the case of somebody who has done sadhana through and through in earlier janmas, it appears to be in a moment. Oh, I got it. That is an uttama adhikari. Uttama adhikari has not become उत्तम अधिकारी ओवरनाइट. फॉर उत्तम अधिकार लॉट ऑफ जन्मास हैव बीन स्पेंट. देयरफॉर इफ ज्ञाना डज नॉट टेक प्लेस इट विल टेक प्लेस. इट इज नॉट वर्किंग इट विल वर्क. इफ नॉट इन दिस जन्म इन अनदर जन्म. दिस इज द श्रद्धा ऑफ द साधक. सो शनै ही कालेन पच्यते आत्मविचारोपि तद्वत् कृषि गर्भादिवत् कालेन परिपच्यन्ते. Then all these three pratibandhas which have been talked about, Vartamana, Bhuta and Bhavi, they will go away punah punah vichare. So, na veti tattvam ityetat vartike samyagiritam. It is possible that one does not understand, says Bhagavan Vartikakara, Sureshwaracharya, that due to trivida pratibandhas. So, bandha parikshat, kutaha tajnanam, then how will this jnana take place? कस्मात् कारणात् बंध परीक्षयात् when परितः बंध क्षय टेक प्लेस देन दिस ज्ञान विल टेक प्लेस. ज्ञानोत्पत्ति विल डेफिनेटली असावपि च भूतो वा भावी वा वर्तते अथवा. So Adhita Veda Vedartha, one who has studied Veda and Vedartha, Api Ata Evana Muchyate, even after all Shastra Jnana, Narada Muni did not get moksha. In Saptamadhyaya of Chandogya, we see that. And then it is possible later he was freed. So there is Mahishi Sneha, all this is talked about in Puranas, whereby one continued and became a Mahishi and may have got Jnana there itself. But due to what? Not because one was able to do inquiry there. It is due to the earlier Janma fructifying. So Pratibandha Vartamana Vishyas, we have seen this Vishyasakti Lakshana, Prajna Mandyam, Kutarka, Viparya, Duragraha, all these are Pratibandhas. So Shamadi, Sampatti, Sat Shatkam, then Shravanadi, Shravana Mananidhyasana, these are, should be Uchita, and then Niti Asmin Pratibandhe, when Pratibandha goes away, Atasvasya Brahmatva Mashnute, one enjoys one's Brahmatva status, meaning Swarupananda Prapti. Agami Pratibandha, Vamadeva Samiritaha, in the case of Vamadeva also you see that there was Pratibandha. Ekena janmana kshide bharatasya trijanma bhi. So it is possible in one janma or in multiple janmas. Prarabdha can be across multiple janmas whereby pratibandhas may stay on. In the case of Bharata. So yoga prashtasya kagatihi. This is the question that Arjuna asks. So there the answer given is, don't worry, yoga prashta, who is ubhaya prashta, he will also be continuing his journey. There will be something after bhoga of punya in the other janma. There will be continuance. One will continue there. What is the word used there? Nahi. Does anyone remember? Sure, I keep on forgetting this word. What is the word there used by Krishna for one who has done sadhana in the earlier janma? I think Kruta, in case anyone remembers. Nahi. Okay, now this is stuck. Anyway, if I recall, I'll just let know. If someone knows, can fill in. Okay, so just give me one moment, so if at all I can look up that. Call that, I think somewhere at the, in the fifth chapter perhaps of Gita. Okay, so back to this. Okay, what is it? 642. Okay, 642 is it? Sixth at the end of. I was looking at the word. Yeah, Kalyanakrut. Yeah, Kalyan. Nahi Kalyanakrut kashchid Durgatim Tata Gachati. So I was trying to recall Kalyanakrut. Thanks. So 40th verse there in the 6th chapter. So 5th is the setting for that, and then 6th is Dhyana Yoga. And then towards the end of that, if one has left one's own ashrama and taken to sadhana, what happens to that person if one cannot reach the goal in that very life? Which is the context here as well. Jnana does not take place in that janma itself, but it continues in the next janma, the effect continues and one continues the journey. Therefore, Arjuna had asked Ubhaya Brashta, if one is Ubhaya Brashta, will he not become Ubhaya Brashta because he will not get anything of the earlier ashrama and the later ashrama has not fructified into moksha. So he is Ubhaya Brashta, Yoga Brashta, also called as Yoga Brashta. What will happen? So there, Nahi Kalyanakrit Kashchit. He has done his sadhana, therefore he has done kalyana. not kalyana in other languages where it means marriage. So kalyana krut here, shravana manana ityadi is kalyana, and kalyana krut, one who has done kalyana as in shravanadi sadhana, he tata na durgatim gachati saha, sa kalyana krut durgatim na gachati. So then he'll continue in next janma. So that is the answer there, shanka nivritti. So many verses quoted, we saw the meaning there in Panchadashi. So it is all supported by sampradaya. So vishyasakti buddhimandyam bhedavadi dvaita shastra vachana vishwasascha iti ityadi ityadi jnana pratibandha tatha. So I'll just take a pause after this sentence. Vilakshana prarabdham api jnana pratibandhaka. Vilakshana is what? Janmantara hetu bhuta prarabdha sheshaha, something which continues the janma across this current also, so goes further, that is also pratibandhakam eva, jnana pratibandhaka, not only in this janma, meaning in this janma vishyasakti buddhimandya and bhedavadi dvaita shastra vachana vishwasa, other than that there can be some pratibandhas which may continue and then lead to other janmas also. They are also jnana pratibandhaka. So we'll continue from here in the Moola. The issue is that the Tippana goes quite further. So in Moola there is not much to do. Another way to do it is finish the Moola and then go back, but then it is across pages and across different sections also. So the context is lost. So we'll continue the way it is. Sukham nityam suprakasham vyapakam namrka adhishthanam buddhya bodhyam buddhir drukyatva nirmala param sarva vedanta vedyam pratyak parama tadevannamatto nirmi nishchitamatihi tat sat. Namaste, I'll see you in the next part.